Good afternoon, this is Jan, back in the beautiful medieval city of Ghent, which has many ancient houses and some castles even, bridges. Back in the old days, in the medieval times, the city used to be one of the richest in Europe, and you still see that in the buildings and everything, the whole atmosphere. The historic center of Ghent is much bigger in comparison to other cities. This is not even a big city, so you can imagine how important this city was back in the Middle Ages. Just look at these buildings. Everywhere there's history. I just made a stop to drink something in a nice cafe which is called Galgenhuisje. That means House of Gallows. Nice name for a cafe. And I got myself a beer. Ghentse Triple. Triple from the city of Ghent. Never tried it before. I'm very curious. That is aromatic. That's typical triple, yeah. A little bit of bitterness, some spice. That's a good beer. What I got here is eel in green or green sauce. That means eel, of course, the freshwater fish, in a sauce made of many herbs, thyme, parsley, basil, and many more. Eel comes off the bone very easily. That is a beautiful sauce. Very acidic, very fresh, lots of herbs to taste. That fish, that eel is very tender. It's spiced, you know, even there's some pepper, I think, some white pepper for the taste. And lemon for the acidity. And of course, fries. Some in Belgium. Non è che 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 non è lots of mayonnaise I put on my fries. That's what they do here. Try some salad. Here I got some eel loose from the bone, which makes it easier to eat. That is good quality eel, freshwater eel probably. The sauce is very creamy. Originally, all the eel was freshwater fish, freshwater eel. But nowadays, because of pollution and scarceness of eel in the rivers, there is some import. So this might be from a different origin, like from sea. Yet it tastes all the same, it tastes very well. I really love that sauce. So, flavor sound. Of course, I'm having a beer with this, with my food. This is Augustijn, which is a beer from a monastery near Ghent. It's very aromatic, quite fresh, a little bit strong. Tasty for sure. Thank you for watching this video. I see you in the next one. And remember, keep on enjoying your food like I do.